There dwells a wife by the northern gate, and the wealthy wife is she. She breeds a breed of roving men and sends them over the sea. And some are drowned in deep water, and some in sight of shore. And the word goes back to the weary wife, and ever she sends more. For since that wife had gate or gear or hearth or garth or field, she's willed her sons to the white harvest, and that is a bitter yield. She's willed her sons to the wet plowing, for to ride the horse of tree, and syne her sons come back again, far spent from out the sea. Rich are they in wonders seen, but poor in the goods of men. For what they have got by the skin of their teeth, they sell for their teeth again. And whether they lose to the naked knife or win to their heart's desire, they tell it all to the weary wife who nods beside the fire. Her hearth is wide to every wind that makes the white ash spin. And tide and tide and tween the tides, her sons go out and in. Out with the mirth that do desire the hazard of trackless ways, and in with content to wait their watch and warm before the blaze. And some return in the fading light, and some in a waking dream. For she hears the heels of the dripping ghosts that ride the rough roof beam. Home they come from all the ports, the living and the dead. The good wife's sons come home again for her blessings on their head.